Hey everybody, I'm Richard.
And I'm Caitlin.
And we are the Game Test Dummies, and welcome back to Resident Evil 7. We're right where we left off. I ran back and saved, like I said I would. What are you?
That was in the loading thing.
Giant bugs. Okay, well, I don't know if I want to waste ammo. Maybe I could just stab them. Can I stab you through the door? Hey.
Do they come at you?
Oh, he's coming at me. Is he like a mosquito? I don't know, he exploded though. Don't, just be calm. Okay. Okay. Get away from me.
I don't like this.
This is very disorienting. Disorienting. That looks
close
like a hive.
It on up.
Just gonna go the other way. Gonna search for stuff though. I am gonna save ammo because I don't think that those bugs, I don't know if they actually attack you, and if they do.
Hey, we were already here.
We were here as Mamma Mia.
Oh.
Can I know? I can't go jump down. This is where Margarita chased us through.
Yes.
Hopefully she's not going to show up and chase me through. Yeah. She's upstairs. Don't go up. But don't cross out. So they want me to go up.
Okay. Yeah, that makes sense. Let's just go up.
I don't think I want to go through here. Is there another way to go? Nope. I think that's the only way to go.
Yes.
But there's a giant beehive. Wait,
what is that?
What is what?
On the ground. That wire.
I don't know. The light, probably?
Maybe you can light something on fire.
No, it's a wire, not a fuse.
You don't know.
I do know. I don't have anything to light things on fire with, anyway. Can I sneak through here? Hey. Oh.
Hey.
Hey. Yeah, I see that. You don't need to paraphrase it there. Don't attack me. They're coming to attack me. Oh my god, they attack you! Get up and run! Ah! Ow! Run, go. Do they come through the door? Close. Jeez.
Alrighty,
do they do a lot of, okay, they do like shit all damage though. This is where Marguerite came in, so I'm just being cautious. But I guess that was in the past too. What's with the bugs though? Not cool, man.
I'm creeped out.
Ooh.
I don't like this.
Yeah, well, I don't like this mannequin, but we all have to deal.
Hear more. What? What is that? Ah!
Jesus!
Ah!
There's spiders on it!
Oh
get them off!
Oh my gosh!
Are they still there? Oh, I have a lockpick. Should I waste it on this? Yes. Let's just do it. It's what? Probably going to give me like 4 bullets. Ooh, first aid. I guess that's useful. I hope there isn't like lockpick ones where you get first aid med. So don't go near the spider drawer. There is stuff in there. Maybe I can get that somehow. Oh yeah, we were out here with Mia. Oh gosh, I should pull out my gun.
What is that? Oh, it's another one. Oh
jeez, pull out my knife. Where are you? There you are. Hey, you're dead. Okay. Close the door. And pull out your gun, because this looks like perfect territory for goopy goos to come out.
Goopy goos, what?
Those big monsters that we've been fighting this entire time, Caitlin.
Oh, yeah.
A lockpick. Nice. Ew. But you know what? I'd take my chance. After seeing all this, I would jump in that water and just try to get out. Like, I'd take my chances. It's just water.
Yeah, but there could be creepy things in there.
Yeah, maybe a gator. I'd rather fight a gator than one of these things.
I wouldn't.
Is that another hive? Hello? It looks like one, but there's nothing coming out. Let's see what's down here.
What's that sound?
What sound?
This is getting so much
Caitlin,
more creepier.
You're making it worse than it is. Okay, hello. They are, they're like giant bees or something. I don't know. That one's like a dragonfly. No, it's like a
Can
smush.
You pick up the fire?
What fire?
Behind you.
That's not fire, those are candles. Oh. Hello? Anyone home? What is this? Burner nozzle. See, I knew it. And we found the other piece with,
I told you.
Mamma Mia.
Yes.
So, where was that?
You still have it.
No,
it's
I don't.
Your...
Mia has it. I don't have it.
The burner fuel?
No, not the fuel. The thing. That was a burner nozzle. And when we were Mia, we found a handle thing.
Oh.
We'll probably have to find that and then combine them. And then
the handle isn't in You didn't pick it up as Mia?
She picked it up to look at it, but she didn't take it.
Ah.
And it was outside where we hid from Marguerite.
Yes,
so
yes.
I know it's in this area. And there was a save thing when I picked it up, so I'm wondering if that spawned in some monsters. We shall see.
Oh, so what the heck is that?
Oh, it's over there.
Yes. Jump in the water and go.
I can't, but... Is there something moving in there? The light in that window right there looks like it's moving. Don't tell me Marguerite's still over there.
Just go. Just
I
run.
I am just going. I'm not going to run. I'm going to take... You ran in there before. Okay, do I run to that door or do I run to that door? Okay. Ow. 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 Not cool, man. Not cool. Oh, yeah. Okay. This is... What the hell, man?
Knife,
I'm knifing them. I'm trying to knife them. You know what?
I'm moving.
I'm going to corner you eventually. Yeah. How you like me now? Oh, I got the map. Yeah, I needed that. Map. So this is the old house. Oh, we're back in the old house. That means we can... Get to the fireplace, maybe, and find the treasure? Is that something? It is a can. Burner fuel. I don't have enough space. I can't make stuff, either, because I don't have chem fluid. Damn it, I need a box, because I can't even pick up that other burner piece thing, either. Oh, and the box is all the way back. I don't want to run all the way back there. Why can't I just make bullets? I don't want to drop any of this stuff, because it's all important. I guess I could take these. I don't want to, but I could take them to just see if there's stuff around here, because I think I do have one more. Sure. But I'm going to take the fuel, and I'm not going to have enough slots anyway.
Just run back and pause the episode.
But it's so far back. Let's just see what's in here. I know that's there, at least. Hello? Okay, that was the light I was seeing. We don't have anything for this. Either. But that opens up something. We ran in there with Mia. Ooh, there it is. Don't have enough space. So now I think maybe I'll take the handgun ammo. That's useful. Chem fluid.
Now you can make...
Yeah, oh. But I can't pick it up. So I'm wondering, do I take these, search, and get supplies, but I don't have enough room. Can I, like, reload this or put more shells in? Oh no, it only holds two. Damn it, and I don't want to waste... This is stupid.
You need more spots.
I know. I think you can get bigger bags. I just don't know where you would find that. Be hilarious if there was one around here. Is that a backpack? I think that's a backpack. Oh my god, and this is a safe room. Good thing I didn't run back. Thank goodness I didn't run back. And I'm hoping I can pick that up, or maybe I can just search it. You can now carry more. Wow, things nice. Could not have gone better. You know what? I'm gonna put the lockpick away. Yeah, move all.
What if you needed to get into that thing that the spiders were all on?
Well, then I'll come back here, because it wasn't that far. I should use these to maybe make more health juices, because there was a chem fluid back there. What else did I not need? Is there anything else? No? Okay, we're fine here.
Did you get the burner stuff out?
The burner fuel? No, I didn't. Good call. Maybe it'd be good to have that. Burner fuel. Thank you. Anything else? I hear a
what?
Oh, right there. Okay. I don't know if I've missed some of those. I really haven't been listening. I just heard it
what?
When we were
what
on...
What did you hear?
The...
Oh.
When we were saving, I heard that. I don't know. If that clock looked out of place, I thought I could do something. Anything else? This isn't a very good safe room. I mean, there's kind of holes. Whatever. That makes me feel like Marguerite wouldn't show up here, because then I could just run back in there and she can't come in.
Or things spawned.
What do you mean things spawned?
Now there's monsters everywhere.
Combine! Wait, what? Did I just automatically make it? No. Oh, I gotta do it this way. Combine items with this. Nice! Got a burner, and I got a lot of fuel, and I can pick up more fuel because there was some. Where was
it? Get it out.
Oh, yeah, it was over there. I have a feeling that I need that. What is that noise? I have a feeling I need it to get through those spiders.
Sound like a frog.
Was there nothing else out here then?
No.
Just want to double check, look through all this. I should have taken those psychostimulants, because I feel like they'd be very handy in this area, but whatever.
And then watch, there's absolutely nothing.
That would suck. That's the problem. That's why I don't want to take them. But then it's like, well, if you're never going to take them, then there's no point, really, in having them. Can I have that purse for more slots? Nope, can just open and close it. Can't even hide in there.
Yeah, that purse, just carry around the purse.
Oh, wait. Those stupid bees. Oh, wait. Forgetting everything. There you are. Take it. Take it.
Take it. Does it even aim?
Yeah, it does. Okay. Where were you guys? Hey, assholes, come at me. Do it. Come on, I'm right here. You know you want a piece. Yeah! Get some! Can I burn their hive? Is this their hive? Oh no, they were just in here. I'm just burning nothing. I'm wasting my fuel. Hey, spiders, you want to jump at me now? Haha. Am I really hurt? No, I'm not. There's just blood on my skin. Strong chem fluid. Chem fluid. I like having all these slots. Let's make stuff. I can make strong ammo.
Do that.
I only got one of each. Well, I'm gonna make one of these. And then I still have those. Should I make strong ammo?
Sure.
It only makes 10. And I already have a better handgun.
Your choice, homie.
I'm gonna make strong health. And then I'm gonna use this there. Just cause strong health seems handy. And I still have a herb and gunpowder in case I find more.
Cool. Are you gonna go into that other room and see if there's things you missed because of those
big swarm? I was like, what the hell did opening that help me with? What the hell? You just come right at the door? Not cool, man. Oh, that looks like a hive.
That scared me.
Okay. Is that like a queen? You mean, aw, screw them things.
Our home!
Good. They attacked me unprovoked. Ooh, there's a tunnel. So that's where we're supposed to go. Just want to check around. Go away. Just want to search. Oh, there's another one. Reload. Oh, jeez. Reload. Reload. Oh, jeez. That wasn't good. Jeez, they keep coming. They don't die. Like, we don't blow it up. They respawn. There we go. Now, was there anything hidden over here? Because I couldn't...
What was that?
What was what? Damn, I'm hurting. I
heard something, like someone talk.
You are hearing things. What was that?
Solid fuel?
A flammable solid that burns fiercely when ignited can't be used as... Yeah. Chem fluid to make burner fuel. Makes sense. Cool.
Richard yelled at me in his sleep the other night.
He did not.
He was, like, babbling. I don't know what he was saying. And then it was, all of a sudden, he's like, that's not how you do it!
Clearly wasn't yelling at you then. Ooh, look at all these secrets. Ryan's secrets.
And then if I start talking to him, he'll talk back. It's really funny.
90% sure she's making all of this
up. No, I'm not. I will record it next time. Sound good?
Yeah.
You should take chem fluid or whatever.
I knew I heard a thing. What was that?
Hey.
What?
You should heal yourself.
Well, I'm still in yellow, so I don't want to waste it. I heard a door open.
Probably down there.
Well, yeah. Well, I hope there's someone down here. I don't know if I should have this out or if I should have... Don't have enough space for what? Oh, for an antique coin? Are you serious? Oh, I have a chem fluid. I can make a health thing. There we go. I cleared up two slots. How you like me now, antique coin?
It doesn't.
Anything hidden underneath? Anything hidden up top? Let's crouch and open this door. Slowly. Or not at all. Open the door!
It's always so dark if...
What the hell? Ethan? It's Mia! I don't trust you. I couldn't. Mia. I tried to aim at her.
I want some answers.
I know. You're right. And I always wanted to tell you. But
I wouldn't even be this close to her through a fence. She could rip that thing down. Oh, hello. Dad, what's his name? Is it Lucas?
Borrow mommy for a little bit.
Mommy and daddy, what?
Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
Just stand there, do something. I'd love to. Open the fence. I'll kick your ass, kid. okay, we need this back there. That's probably what the door was. We're going to go back there, Marguerite's, or maybe Monsters. Someone's going to be there. I called Jack showing up in that arena, so I'm going to call Marguerite, because, I mean, it won't, well, maybe, actually, it could be Lucas that we have to do next. Dad, son,
take then mom. Stimulants. Did you hear that? The I can't talk.
There's nothing hidden down here. Sorry again if anyone hates this, but I just really like to make sure I find...
Then take them.
Everything. What?
Psychostimulant.
This is a small room, and we're about to head back to go through that hidden door that Mia did in the video with our statue.
Yeah. Orange!
Yeah, maybe I should take them, but...
But you don't listen to me.
I don't want to if Marguerite is hanging around. Which way was that stupid thing? Was it straight? It just saved. So, what was that?
I don't know. I like it, though.
I don't either. Caitlin.
What?
I'm scared.
Aw. The fuck out!
Ah! Okay, so she
controls... Oh my gosh, oh my gosh!
She controls the bugs. Can I just go in there? Or will she do it again? Ow! Ow! Okay, the spiders are never ending. Doesn't matter.
Are they, or are they on the ground?
I had bites all over
my
arm.
You didn't miss them all.
That?
What? I mean, you didn't get them all.
Well, look, it's on fire, and now there's none.
No, there's still some
down there. They're respawning.
Just get them all.
I don't want to waste my burner fuel, though. They're on both sides of the door. Yeah, and they're, like, they're respawning. We're not supposed to go in there, and I'm gonna die if I keep listening to you. How do I use my juice?
That's how.
So we have to go a long way around, and then...
maybe I don't like this game.
Mamma Mia Margarita is gonna show back up.
Mamma Mia Margarita? I think...
Ow! What the f- Where'd you guys come from? Those were not in here before. Oh, jeez! It's Marguerite! Burn, bitch! I am trying to get away from your babies. Can you reload? So Marguerite controls these things. Yeah, well, I've had about enough of me too.
Why are you hiding in a corner?
I'm trying to get away from her.
That's not the way.
Yeah, it's a good way to hide in case she goes straight. If she even comes out here. Because then I can get behind her. She's in the room I need to be in. Maybe she'll come out
walking?
And go that way. Yeah. Well, it's not me walking. Does she come outside?
Hello?
Maybe she doesn't come outside.
Hello?
If she doesn't come outside, I'm okay with that. Be nice if there's a window, though, so I could track her. Anyone there?
It's closed.
Yeah, well. I don't want her to show up and open it right when I'm here. What did I miss? Gunpowder. Are you still in there, Marguerite?
Something's in there.
There's a hive. Can I
don't,
break
you're,
it?
You're wasting it.
I was seeing if I could do it from there, okay? You know, you should give me a little credit.
Can
do
you
I have
make
chem
more?
Fluid? Yeah, if I found chem fluid, which I don't have. Okay, go away. Jeez, there's a lot of them. Did she go that way, maybe? Just run. Just run. Close this door. Oh, jeez! Just let me pass ya! Just let me pass ya! Goodbye. Okay, I don't think they can actually attack while you're doing this. It sounds like they might be able to.
Right there.
Good enough. I need to heal.
Yes, you do.
And I need to get in there. I don't know if I should heal or if I should just run. I haven't decided yet.
Heal.
I don't need to heal. No, I'm not. Go, before she gets you. Oh god, there's bugs in the walls.
Ew. I don't like...
Yeah, I get... I'm with you, Ethan. That... Ew. She is the bug queen. Not much is clear. I should have went back
gosh.
To that safe room because... It would have been nice to save. I guess it auto-saves. Is she over there?
If you need to heal.
Okay, fine. I'll waste it. I can't pick up herbs. I was at half health. I could have taken a couple more hits. I hope she doesn't show up, because I really want to see. Look at that. Would have missed that. That's for burner fuel, so that's important.
For butter fuel.
Well, you never know when you need some good old butter fuel. They said go upstairs, but I don't have a crow key. And this is where Mia went, and then it got blocked off. Oh, yeah, she found something down here.
Did she?
Yeah, there was a handle thing. Remember it from the video.
Handle?
Yeah.
I don't remember. I guess we'll find out.
Of course you don't remember.
Oh, shush. That was a while ago.
Knife. Psychostimulants. Could be handy. You. Die. That thing. Oh. Don't have enough space. Yeah, instead of healing myself with the juice, I should have just eat a herb. Because then that would have... Damn it. I don't want to waste the herb, but that's the only thing I think we can really get rid of. I could take the psychostimulants, but I can't really look around with Marguerite dinking around with her stupid flies.
Don't you have another one?
Another what?
Psychostimulant back in your thing?
I don't remember. Yeah, I do, but...
Just take it.
Fine. Yes, it's a crank. Anything else down here?
You still don't have enough thought... space.
Yeah, well, now that's great. Wasted a psychostimulant. I should have just used this. Because, yeah, I'll use this, and I'll pick this up, and then I'm gonna find another thing that I can't pick up.
You don't see anything.
There's, like, nothing here anyway. Is that a bug? There is a bug there. Excuse me, sir. Can I have some more? Do I go this way?
It shows an arrow. No, that's where you came in.
Yeah, well, that's the only way to go now that I have the crank.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
What do you use it for?
That bridge that was outside. Or this bridge right here. What a waste of those psychostimulants. There is nothing around. Like, there is no arrows pointing at anything. Yay, shortcut. But I know I needed it outside. Ew. I don't even want to walk on that. Can I have this?
Yeah.
Yeah, he just automatically takes it back. Oh, there's something in that door. Hopefully not Marguerite. Oh, wait, is it? Sneaky.
What is it?
Oh, it's for Magnum ammo. I want to buy the Magnum. This really sucks. I guess I can make handgun ammo and then pick you up, put you in my box. So that's handy to find.
Is the safe room close?
I can go back to the old one. I'm going to run back to the old one. Just because if there was stuff back here, then I'll see it with the psychostimulants. And if there isn't, then I just wasted them. But at least I can save and put stuff away.
Are they still... in effect?
I don't know. Either way, I'm going to run back to this save point.
They're not.
How do you know? Maybe I got everything.
Because there would be arrows.
There's one right there.
Oh, there you go.
I don't have enough space. Oh, there's a ball. Oh, they show me these guys. I would have never seen that. Okay, run. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Oh, crap. Anyway, we don't need you. We don't need this coin. We need the crank. I'll keep the solid fuel. Handgun ammo. Oh. Wait, what's this? Handgun ammo? Why? Oh, they don't stack after 30? That's crap.
Reload then. Oh.
Yeah, I guess I could reload my gun, but... I'm gonna put the gunpowder in there for now, because I have lots of ammo. I'm gonna keep that, because I need to make burner fuel.
No, there was stuff outside.
I know. There was chem fluid, and I'm gonna use it.
No, out back.
What?
I saw arrows back there.
You sure they weren't in there? Well, it's worn off. Oh, no. Combined to make burner fuel. Yay.
Yay.
Yeah,
go look around back.
I don't think there was. Or if there were... Oh?
Yeah.
Maybe that's what you saw. I thought it was inside. Well, they've worn off, but the good news is I do have my... I have space now. And... I guess they weren't a complete waste. Sorry, I'm trying to just keep the flow of the video going. I hate running all the way back to do that, but I feel more confident now. Just sucks wasting those, because the psychostimulants, those are pretty handy if you can, like, use them when you first enter an area. You probably just find tons of stuff. Okay, so now do we go this way to that bridge? Is Marguerite still messing around?
She's still messing around. being a crazy lady.
She still... What is that music?
Yeah.
Agreed. Are you goofing around in here?
Music is changing.
Young lady, do not approve of you goofing...
She's right there. She's an old lady.
I have to go through there. Run. Ow! Stop! Okay, I get it. Ow! What the f- They come outside?
Jeez! Jeez!
Did you hear Marguerite?
Yeah.
Oh, damn! Well, I need this stupid fuel. You guys just die real quick. Because I need to-
You're out.
Apparently that's a hive now over there. That wasn't one before. So, I'm gonna burn.
It's not.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay, well, I'm gonna stab these guys, and if stuff comes out... Oh, damn it. Well, I'll get you at least. Thank you. Come here. What are these? Are they mosquitoes, or are they... Whoa. You're
close. I was giving you a close-up view.
Where are you? Yeah, come close. Do what your friend did. You. Ow. That one hurt me.
Don't do that.
Why?
So what if they come out of it?
Fine. I'll just crank it up a notch.
You know,
turn up the heat.
Like, or as
Ricky says, two turnips in heat. I got two the crank back, so heat. Maybe it's still useful. Stay med. Burner fuel.
Oh, that's good.
That's an antique coin I can't get to. Thank you. I could open you. Croaky.
Ah!
You need that. She didn't come outside, did she? Oh, I'm burpy.
Okay, what's my... Do you have more chem flute? No, you don't.
My health is fine. No, I don't, and I also have no more slots, so... If I find something, hopefully it's stackable. But it doesn't look like it. So I have the crow key, so now I need to go back and go upstairs. Jeez. I don't want to go upstairs. They said she's up there. Well, she's not. She's in there.
Maybe something else is upstairs.
Great. Just what I've always wanted.
Not me.
Does she stay in this room, then? Like, oh, that door's still open, so maybe I can make a run for it.
I don't like this.
Okay. Run! Hi, Marguerite! Bye, Marguerite!
Alright.
I like her, because she doesn't attack like Jack. She does,
Pay attention, boy. I want to show you something.
She does bug things. Oh, they come through doors? That's not cool. February 8th, 1802. Where did it say that? Okay, where do we have to go? Oh, yeah, upstairs. But she can't be up here. She was down there. She wasn't there. She was behind me. Ow.
Get the shotgun out.
Well, I can't move. Oh. I'm falling through the floor. Just drop, because I don't want to be near that. Yeah. Is there somewhere I can run down here? No, this seems like a fight. Shotgun time. Shotgun time. All right, you little what? What'd you say? Hey, get up.
Come again.
I got a surprise for you. Oh, jeez. No, not these guys. Okay, I'm not gonna do well with this if she's sending these. Oh, God.
Ah, get your burner out!
Yeah, this seems like the best thing to get everything because they're moving.
This is what you get?
Ow!
This
is what you get.
Save your burner fluid. What are you
Caitlin,
doing?
Caitlin, I'm using it because of these stupid bugs. Because they're too hard to kill. Don't sting me. Don't sting me. They're looking to sting. They're looking to sting. Okay, I need a burner fuel again. Hit them all. No, reload it. Ow! Ow!
You can't reload. You're gonna die.
No, I'm not. I reloaded. Okay, I am wasting it by doing that. Okay.
Shoot her! What are you doing?
She's like dead. Ew. Ew, it's... Ah,
get up.
I'm trying. It's like flooding.
Now go up there.
Ew. What happened to her? I guess I'll use my healy juice. That's disgusting. But at least we can go up here. Please be a safe point. She came out of nowhere. She wasn't even standing around the corner because I looked and I saw that drawer and then all of a sudden she appeared. So unless she came from the ceiling. Zoe. You tried to sneak up to the second floor again, didn't you? Did you think I wouldn't notice? Even after what happened to Evelyn, you just keep talking about some strange medicine. And what are you planning to do with my altar? You better keep those sticky fingers off it. Nobody touches my sacred altar. You think your father and I are idiots, you spoiled, pathetic child? I wish you never been born. Unforgivably pathetic, yet always looking down on us and trying to leave our home. After everything we've done for you, pathetic, 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 pathetic. If you ever touch my altar, I'll slice off your chest and serve it up as pot roast.
That's gross.
I don't know if boobs would make the best pot roast. Just saying. Okay, please be like a safe room in here. This isn't a safe room, but it did just save. Because we're out of time. I'm just going to advance a tiny bit to see if there's a safe room. But I can't ignore all this awesome stuff. Target acquired. Okay, then.
What the heck is that?
D-series cranial nerve. D-series peripheral nerve. The following items be able to synthesize serum.
That's it.
What?
To make the cure, we got sent up here to get something. Okay, oh yeah, they wanted us to... So we wanted me to figure out how to make a cure. And that was how.
Well, did he find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs.
Yeah.
Wish you could have warned me.
Would have been nice for the warning.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any. But I did find out we need to make one.
Lots of gross stuff.
And an arm.
Whatever a D-series is. Right? Maybe that gross little shriveled thing.
I think I have that around here somewhere.
Of course you do.
I don't know about the arm, though.
Where is she in all this?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
Will do.
We should just do another episode.
Two in a row?
Yeah.
I want to do two in a row. This is going to give me a heart attack. There's got to be a safe room around here.
There probably isn't.
There definitely is. What are you? Lovely.
A voodoo doll.
My ears have been ringing all day and I haven't been able to sleep since the child showed up. It's like Zoe says, there's something strange about the child and the woman she brought with her. I'm seeing things, hearing things, can't stop feeling nauseous, went to the doctor in town, gave me an x-ray, what's happening to me? And the child gave me a present. I put the present in the secret room right at the back of the second floor where nobody will find it. That arm is a sign of the child's trust. That arm will lead us to happiness. And anyone who corrupts that happiness, I won't allow them to live. So that's what we need to find, the arm, because she has the head. I need burner fuel. I need burner fuel.
Can I make something?
Yeah, I have a chem fluid. So I'll make burner fuel. And pick up more burner fuel. I feel like that's going to be important. Maybe. Well, Marguerite did dissolve, but she might also come back to life. Safe room, please. Okay, we need a lamp to go further. Or a counterbalance. Why can't I just pull it down myself? Well, she had a lamp back there. Really would appreciate somewhere to save. You know? Save room, perhaps.
I mean, a safe room.
That too.
A save room.
Okay, well, let's go back out. We got what we needed. What happened to you, Marguerite?
What? Okay.
Well, we're out of time, so I'm not gonna waste the time diddling around. Bye! Let's follow her.
That's Why don't we just end it here and do another one? Instead of making it extra long.
I'm just
going to
see if there's a thing on the other side of this tunnel.
There isn't, Richard.
How do you know? After doing all this, I don't think they're going to make you redo it by dying.
It did just save, so.
Did it?
Well, yeah. When you said it did.
That was a while ago. We're going back outside, I guess. I need to check the second floor. Hey, if we're going outside, maybe we're going back. There's a trailer around. Hello? Wait. Yes. See? Good thing I didn't listen to you.
Yeah.
Because the trailer is right there. That's my trailer. I own it. Let me in! And now that's a shortcut that's open. Cool. Went to school.
No, you didn't.
I did?
No.
That's why I have a job.
No.
Cool. Yes, safe. Okay, I guess we're going to chase... What the hell happened to Marguerite? Her arm was all long and she's
she
crawling like a spider. Yeah, like that was creepy as balls. How about you close? No monsters coming here. So, well, you're going to go check the second floor, I guess, for the thing. I don't even know where to begin, but Probably the opposite way through that gate. It will bring us back to the original house. Jeez. Do not want to do this.
It's scary.
It's fun, though. I'm having a blast. I'm really enjoying this game. And the DLC is all already out. I'm excited to try that after we're done the main game. Outlast 2 is coming out. Horror of Madness. I'm loving it.
Yay. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed it.
If you did, press the like button. And we will see you next time.
Bye.
There's one coming. Look out.
What? That just like, what?
What?
There's like a little, I don't even know.
Okay. Well, that broke. Hey. What's natural? Oh, great.